people of the internet, my name is Kate and today I will be your guide through my vast collection of thrifted crap. I think I bought tons of stuff this month just because we have a secondhand store right in front of our block and every time I pass it by there is an ongoing battle between my consumerism and aka spiritual side. But we all know I killed my spiritual side long ago, so it's time for consumerism. Yay! So the first item I wanted to show you is this granny cardigan. It's extremely vivid and colorful. I love slouchy and loose fitted clothes because I don't feel comfortable in tight clothes even though I'm skinny as hell. I just don't feel myself in tight clothes. So this cardigan is super. My boyfriend hates it by the way because I look like a potato in it, but who cares? Next item are these tartan boyfriend jeans. I rolled the cuffs because they're a bit too long for me. I'm quite short. The waist is high-waisted and you can wear them with a cropped sweater or top. And I love the bold yellowish color. I'm a freak for yellow. Okay, so the third item is this amazing red gothic dress. I bought it for Halloween because I wanted to be a vampire. Yes, it's cliche, I don't care. But I have a non-existent social life, so Halloween never happened and now I can wear it every day. I guess I can make it wearable with sweaters or cropped sweaters. The next item is probably my favorite because it's a chunky, oversized knit sweater. It's long enough so you can wear it as a dress as well, and the color really suited my hair, my pink hair, although now it's brown, I'm going to dye it pink soon. So it's perfect for autumn winter and a great piece for leisure days. Next item on the list is this sunflower dress. I think my granny wore a sunflower dress on my graduation day. I'm not very sure. It's a bit oversized, but you can always tie it up with a belt, which is a great way to accessorize an oversized piece of clothing. And the sunflower pattern is just amazing. Last item is this flannel. I've been searching for a flannel for a long time because I wanted something to layer underneath my sweaters, and this one is perfect because of the bold color. As I said, I love everything that is vivid, bold, and it screams color. So this is a perfect item for layering.